Hey. could stop by at a better time, boss. Some bozos snuck on board, snatched the paperwork that classifies us as permanent residents of international waters, and made off on our jet skis. We don't get them back. We're gonna get the biggest IRS bill of all time. So how about it? If you wanna see what it's like to be me, go off and take them out. Last I saw the bastards, they were headed off towards the Vespucci canals. I mean, I bet you thought me and the bartender had a pretty easy run of it out here on the ocean wave. But honestly, the crapola I have to deal with on a daily basis, I might as well be the captain of a giant floating magnet for every protester, pirate, eco-terrorist, rival 1%er and corrupt official in the state. Glad to see you walking a mile or two in my shoes. Seriously, mate.
I take it this isn't a social call. Give me a call back when simple decisions don't freak you out so much.
Thank you. You my dude, right?
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll bring it to you.
Lesson two in the Brendan Darcy School of Seafaring. Taking advantage of opportunities at sea. Today's opportunity comes courtesy of the distress call we received a minute ago. There's a supply ship not far from here. Sounds like they're all in the drink. And as responsible seafarers, the first and only question we need to ask is, what's in it for us? Could be some profitable salvage if you're quick.
Not to alarm you, but this would appear to be a teeny tiny hostage situation involving yours truly. And if that's not enough of a motivation for you, they've got the bartender too. Some Asian gentleman appeared to want compensation for a few yachts they claim we destroyed. Do you, know anything about that? Whatever. Just come quickly. Oh, and come unarmed. These bastards mean it.
Did I ever tell you you're an excellent shot? The way your bullet undid my tie en route to that fella's head? Oh. Now, let's get back to the yacht.
Uh-oh.
We need cover!
Listen, mate, I had no idea East Asia's biggest money laundering op kept its boats in the marina we hit. That whole situation got seriously out of hand. You almost lost your skipper and your mixologist in one fell swoop. Fatal to any operation. And quite apart from his truly horrifying breath, I reckon that arsehole would have killed us both, even if you'd given him the money. Speaking of which, I reckon that salvage job is gonna earn us a pretty penny. Silver lining, eh?
Okay, lesson three in Captain Darcy's deep water diploma. Cultivating your associates. Go to the airport. I'll tell you all about it. See, today, we're doing a solid for the high and mighty of the Pacific Country Club. Apparently, an entirely legitimate business deal has turned more than a little acrimonious. And before you know it, the tennis coach is getting tipped off that their whole parking lot is about to go up in smoke. I promised we'd be there sooner than the fire department, and we'd bring our A-game. The Coast Guard have those aerial firefighting planes down at the airport. It's time to get airborne and put out some flames. Once the country clubs go, the yachts are next. Believe me. Just call. The cars are already going up in smoke. Go, go, go! Don't forget, that plane can do VTOL. So you can hover in one place, if that helps you hit the flyers.
Thank you.
job done. You can fill her up by landing on water. When she's full, there's a JATO system for quick takeoff. And then, it's just a matter of getting over the fire and bombs away! I doubt they left her tanks full. Stop off for a refill before you get to the club. boss. I gotta say, we're running a tight ship these days. You're a natural. Boss, good to see you back. Today's assignment is a real doozy. Sitting in the captain's chair isn't all about putting out fires, you know. Sometimes you need to go on the offensive to stay ahead of the next wave. With that in mind, head to the frigid warehouse in Cypress Flats. You'd never guess who's using it to store some volatile, temperature-sensitive product. Those money launderers who had the nerve to kidnap me. I figure, since we're making enemies in that direction already, we might as well make a few bucks, right? Step one, take out their aircon. Shut them down. Step two, take whatever they've already loaded up for transport and get it to the buyer on their behalf. Step three, back to the yacht for a frosty one of our own. Sound like a plan? Let's do it.
Asshole!
Just get over the line.
Thank you.
boss. Fun as it's been. Let's say we put this rivalry to bed. The head honcho of that money laundering outfit we've been scrapping with is on some mega secure yacht not far from here. And I found us a sub we can use to dip under his defenses. Head over there and get it. We're going down under, so to speak. This is going to be easy. They're really dug in. So you can expect mines once you reach the critical depth. Just take it slow. Faces when you tell them this is how you spend your time. Most of them just use their yachts for sex, but not gonna go there. A captain's discretion's all he's got. want to stick around this crime scene.
You're fucking done!